They can sleep on his back, don't shake him hard, and we'll need her milk for a while. Think that we were strangers a couple of nights ago.
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is, I'm sending you a care package to the Pneumo along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
You're the gift, Tuckalo!
Was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture, but during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe. Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
Yes! brother sends you now?
A metal fucking hell they are!
Turn down all my memories! Could you?
Tonight, I had a pain in me head, and this time it wasn't from the wine or the horse. So naturally, I came up to my office to murder it with a drink. But there on me liquor rack was a bottle of sacramental wine from my dear brother Simon. And of course, the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919. I should pass his bleeding wine through my system, send it back warm.
Faith, Delta. It lives within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear as you did. We achieve martyrdom.
Through this junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we are after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for Lamb.
Justice.
They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
Know this, beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the child of the Lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there.
Atta boy, sport.